I'm Bonnie, and we're from Designer Revival, a high-end consignment boutique here in New York City. And today we're here to talk about how summer has arrived.
Finally, it's here.
Here in the city, it's about 90 degrees.
It's warm tonight.
And yeah, hot. So we would love to show you guys some pieces that we picked that are fabulous to have for the Memorial Day weekend.
Yeah,
it's going away, if you're going to stay in the city, these pieces are fabulous and they just reek of summer, which is so nice. So let me go first. I'm going to do this Weekender bag from Alaya to die for.
Amazing, this laser cut.
So in the store, same exact thing. Alaya always has their bags with this print. And this is perfect as a weekender. I mean, some of you women out there probably would use this as your everyday bag.
Yeah, a shopping bag.
But it is a little bit big. But yeah, so it could be used as an everyday bag or a weekender, like a one night or two nighter you can fit in here, especially if it's summer clothes, you can fold really tightly.
Method.
Exactly. In the store, in Alaya, it would be about $4,500, and here it's $995.
And this is like amazing color. It's kind of like a soft gray.
Grayish. So it's not white where you have to be nervous about it getting totally dirty, but the gray, the light gray tone is just, it's perfect. It's just such a great bag, and you can have this forever. It's never gonna go out of style.
Classic Alaya. Next, I have Memorial Weekend white is that. I mean, I wear white all year round, so.
Totally.
We have this amazing maxi dress. This one's by Rebecca Minkoff. White eyelet. It has a really pretty back. Maxi dresses are great for like barbecues, or if you want like if you're going to the beach, a little cover up, and then you know, beach to afterwards having dinner, wear with wedges or sandals. Like this is a perfect
and the back, the low back is really sexy too.
Pretty.
I don't know if it's hard to see, but
I love that. This is a size 0. Again, new with tags. The style is called Dina. Retails for $378. We have it here for $195.
Yeah, really pretty for summer. These, you know that I'm always a fan of the wedge. So is Bonnie. These are fabulous.
Look at these.
Studio 54. I don't know, but they're just so fun with the gold glitter. They give you at least 6 inches. I think, right? 5.5, 6 inches.
Which we love.
Yes. And these are size 6. At UU, they would be about $615. Here they're $195. And these actually are, look like they barely were worn, like maybe once.
Great.
So in great condition.
They're just so fun.
So fun. So I mean, even if you're gonna use these at night or during the day in the summer with like a white dress or
like the one I showed you.
Yeah. Or just a simple dress. It's all about the shoe with these.
Perfect. And then I have here, I mean, it's summertime, sun's out. These are Ray-Ban called Club Masters, and Club Masters, these are just like that. Everyone needs a pair of these in their closet. I love these. These especially because these are mirrored. I like feel like
everybody has these mirrored glasses now. Right. It's killing me. You want to look at your face.
I know. Basically, whenever you're talking to your friend and they're kind of like, they're basically looking at themselves. But these are classic Ray-Ban. They retail for $298. We have it for $95. We actually have a ton of Ray-Bans in the store, Club Masters, Wayfair, so definitely come by.
Wait, let me see. No, those are a deal. And these are our favorites. Recent favorites from YSL. These fabulous earrings. So you have the YSL logo, and then you have the stone here in pink, with a little bit of a gold bubble at the end. In YSL, they would be about $375, and here we're selling them for $145. And these are brand new. They still have the price tag on it. But these are great for summer, and I think with black, with white, anything.
Statement earrings are like coming back hot, so I mean, I guess they've always been around.
And like the earrings you have on right now, I mean, the big statement earrings, you gotta love. Especially with long hair, because it's hard to see your earrings if they're tiny, especially with like studs like this. So these just kind of bring a whole new element to your outfit, which is fabulous.
They look amazing.
But I think a great summer essential. So these pieces are available online at designerrevival.com, or you can come to the store here at 324 East 81st Street. So thank you, and
thanks for watching. Happy summer.
Happy summer.